The three most popular Does It Doom pedals for bass guitar. First up, the Sabathy Boosted Octave Fuzz. This thing has a ton of low end, as well as that octave up. Sounds nasty on downtuned bass, one of our most popular. Next up, the Doomcaster MOSFET Boost. Hugely popular with bass guitarists because it is a full range clean boost. So you're not gonna add any clipping, you're not gonna cut any low end, just a nice big volume boost. Works great on bass guitar. And last up, our Valpurgus OD. This thing is based on the bass input of a Laney Supergroup amplifier. Works awesome for overdriven bass tones, especially in the first half of the knob sweep. Follow for more.